Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and today I'm here and I'm going to show you guys how to properly prep your nail beds before applying nail tips for a long-lasting wear of your acrylic nails. So basically we're going to start off and we're going to be pushing her cuticles back, which you'll see now. Take my little drill bit, and I use this for going around the cuticles, which gets any skin. It also does help push the cuticles back too, but it gets rid of any like dead skin around the cuticles, and this is what I like to do after I push the cuticles back. Okay, now I do go in with my sanding bin and I just go over the nails. And this is very important. It gets off all the shininess to your nails, any oils, anything that would prevent the acrylic from sticking or would cause the nails from lifting. So I just go in and I get off all the shine off the nail, natural nails. Oh, 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 oh now I do go in and I use my cuticle nippers and I just go in around the cuticles. If I see like any hangnails or, you know, dead skin, I go in and remove this. I always tell people this is not a necessary, you know, this is not necessary every time with every client. It just depends on the client if they have any hangnails, any extra dead skin around the cuticles. So in this case, she did. So I went in and I removed that. And that's what I'm doing right here.